Hello, everybody. Shit. Lord. Hold on. I've got to do it this way because it doesn't save. Well, there we go. Okay, in the last episode, we managed to do Jolly Roger Bay. Our high skill is 9 coins. Anyway. So right now what we're going to do, also I have music to put in now. I've got the whole entire Super Smash Bros. Brawl soundtrack. So that should be good, because this is an epic Let's Play. And Super Smash Bros. Is epic. And there are rare coins on the ship afloat. Yes, as you have well noticed, we will collect some red coins, and none of us like doing that on the early occasion, so let's go collect some. I don't know what I'm talking about, I'm just keen to put music in, because I'm sick of it not having music. Aren't you? Okay, so there's a coin here, a red one. Come on, there it is. There is a shell in this one. Yes. And if you go up, up here actually. And bam. And you get on this. I'm surprised Mario's able to grab that. And there's two. So you want to get down here now. I'm trying to do it as quick as I can. But. Shit. Okay, we get on there a different way. Right now we want to go down here, because as you can see there's a red coin down there. That's also in a shell, that's just not standard by itself. We're going to hit that eel. If he doesn't move, he moved. Okay, that was close, nearly got hit. There we go. Now, there should be another one. Right now I'm just fighting the current here. Let's go up. Dun 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 dun. Yeah, so that's died up. Anyway, let's go up here. Now this has a red coin. Four out of few. Another one, and the rest of them are on the ship, so we gotta get to that ship. Come on, please don't stop this. Try this again. Up we go. Got it. And if you are cool, you can run up a wall. Yeah, I know, it's pretty sick. It's fully fucking sick, mate. Anyway, let's just do that. Come on. Shit. There we go, we got it. Oh, that hurts. I got stabbed? Not really, I'm joking. It's a bit weird. Anyway. Let's save and continue. Head back in, because now we got to do the pillar. Pillar one, I believe. Is it? Blast the stone pillar, yes. This is actually my favorite one. Where is he? He's around here somewhere. Oh, he's over here, that's right here. Today I went and got today meaning when the Tuesday, Wednesday, I went and got Super Mario 64 for the DS, just to commemorate myself. Fuck Mario, just to commemorate myself getting an LP, like doing this LP. Come on, talk to him. Hi, I'll be pretending for you. And then Mario's just like, oh god. I'm not in that much pain, it's just my right side. Anyway, go over here. So we get up. And we have to shoot about the... Perfect! First try. You want to see that again? Replay that part. I'm not replaying that part. Sorry. So there's that one. Blast of stone. And I do believe the next one we can't do. No. I want to get the 100 coin star done later because I just don't really feel up to it right now. So we have 20 stars out of, a what? Out of 120, so we're running out of 100 to go. It's a pretty good jump. I'll try not to stuff this one up this time. Most likely will. Because I'm cool. Okay, jump. Oh, you fuck off. Aw. Oh. I would have had that too. Let's redo the jump. Yes. Grab on it. Oh my god. It's retarded, I tell ya. Let's not do that one. Let's go in this one instead. Okay, yes. Oh shit! There's a star we haven't done in here. Yep. Yep, there's a star we have not done yet, and now we can finally do it, because of that metal cap, that our red cap, the red cap switch we got, it's actually not, take that cannon. So what we want to do is actually shoot back up to that island. Miss me. Into the cannon. Oh, fuck. That's a B-plus shot. Doom, doom. Turn into gravity once again, you wanna shoot out there, and I'm overshot it, fuck. Don't worry guys, there is another cannon, and it's right here. I showed that in my last videos. Shit. Where is it? Oh, it's not even here. Fuck. Oh, there it is. So this is the winged cap. If you get in the cannon, it's a lot more powerful. What you want to aim for is trying to get everyone in one shot. Because if you don't, you got to get back up here. That's really, really annoying. Oh, missed one. There it is. So yeah, this is basically it. Can we fly in for it? He's coming in on landing, guys. Did we get it? Yes! We bounced into it. And the Goomba just runs through us. That's it. Cool. So that is officially that world taken care of. So we got two worlds done. So we've made 2% progress in the number of worlds we have. Right now, I actually just want to get this one done. Also, there is a secret star. There's three here. There's a 100 coin. Fuck off. There's not. There's not really. There's not. If there was, I'd be tripping balls because I could not get that. Death perception. Yes, we did it! We did it! Yes, we got it. Guys, we just got it. Guys. Okay, so that's three doors done. One, two, three. Let's not do that one. Well, next episode, maybe next episode, if there is next episode. Oh. We'll be starting off this... Actually, no. We'll start off this one now, because it's really fun, this one. And there's a cheat I'd like to show you, which you can't use in another mission like this. You cannot use that cheat. What you want to do is go down here. I know many of you have probably already played this game, but just for the people who are too shit... No, I'm joking. So we want to go down here. If I fell off, that would have been embarrassing. There is a cheat. Do not use that cheat during another mission of this. Because if you do, you will lose. It's basically just like the key rest. You want to go down here. Yeah, see, it's a cheat. And if you do it right... Oh, I was able to do it one time. But there's also a life. So that gives us 9. Head down here. Head out here. There's our star. So there is your introduction to the background world of this world. Shit. If I fell off, I'd have been pissed. So, in the next episode, we'll keep going on with Course 4, or not Course 4, Snowman's Land. I do believe that is what it's... Cool Mountain, sorry. There is a place called Snowman's Land, I believe. So, in the end, we'll keep going... In the next episode, sorry. We'll keep going on with this, the world. Cool Mountain. But until then... I'm tired. See you guys next time.